the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
They're both staying in tight, close, right in the fire.
Head kick! Oh! Oh! Right on his head! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
There's a nice combination. Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, what an exchange. Powerful right hand. Big straight punch. Great job landing a series of punches.
Nice slip by Diesel.
Oh, looking for that uppercut. Almost landed it there.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Look at that! Oh, my! Elbow to the head, and he's down!
Oh, big right hand.
Vicious ground impact.
Wow, he's back up. Swing and a miss with the big right.
Good shot.
Diesel with a combination to the body.
Oh! Oh! Wow! Hard diving punch. Oh, he's out! Unbelievable! Look at this! Huge hook that got him the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Bam! Lights out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 3:06 of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout round.
Bad intentions. Winner by knockout.
Two coffees, whoa. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought Goliath and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar, do you want to get the truth from me? Knuckle up your truth from me. Uppercut a cut and make him double up and move funny. Try to press your luck, you might end up a chump who pulls something. I'm laying in the cut, pushing all your buttons, slipping punches, trying to pull something.
Give me that.
Up next, it's a heavyweight collision. between bad intentions and Big Daddy. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Big Daddy is 1 year his elder. Bad intentions weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And once again, here... Bad intentions.
Big
Dad.
Here
we go. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Big Dad. Black trunks for Bad Intentions.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Big nice shot left to land.
All right, take your time. Take your time.
Big straight punch. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Beautiful body shot there, too. Again with that body shot. I'm telling you, that body shot is nasty. Nice jab.
How good is this? Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Oh, head kick. Powerful right hand.
Big combination.
Hard jab. Big left hand.
Oh, big right hand.
Over the right hand.
Oh,
over the top. Powerful jab.
Oh, he's landing. Solid right hand. Under 3 minutes.
Oh, nice body kick. They are exchanging here, Mike.
He knows he's got to keep those hands up.
Good defense there.
Joe, we're really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
And he's teeing off.
Great utilization of the jab.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Back and forth battle. Man, he just missed. Strong jab.
A nice combination. He hurt him with that hook. That's
wow.
A big uppercut he just landed.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, he's landing at will. He slips the punch. He was able to block that big punch to the head. 1 minute. Solid uppercut by Brown.
Oh, good body shots. These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Big Daddy with a strong hook. He continues to connect with those punches. Big Daddy with a good straight to the body. Final seconds of the first round. Good punch by Brown. And again he connects. Round one comes to an end.
Let's take another look at some of the action from that round. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. Incredible striking on display in that round.
First round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it. Those punches are very hard. He is really finding his range with that uppercut.
You're absolutely right, Joe. He's doing an awesome job continuing to score with the uppercut. Nice block to the punch to the head.
Big right,
with a right.
That was a big right hand, Mike.
Big right hand.
Big straight punch. Huge
nice
uppercut. Vicious shot to the body.
Landing some big punches here. shots. Big shots.
Hard straight punch.
Combination. Rocked him with that right hand. Hard left hand. Oh. Oh, big right hand clipped him. Look at this. Wow, swing and a miss. Big straight punch.
Wow, Joe, take a look at the bruising on the right side of his body. That's due to all those strikes that have been.
Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent.
Joey's looking to time that uppercut and land it like he did earlier.
Oh, that's a great block to the punch.
Bad intentions with a strong jab.
He scores with a huge left.
Vicious elbow. A huge elbow to the head. Another huge elbow lands.
Oh, big shot to mind it. He's hurt. He is in big trouble here.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Big power jab.
Good combination. Hard straight punch.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Big right hand.
Wow.
These are some bombs he is throwing. Big left.
Nice combination.
Oh, that hook did damage. Oh!
Whoa! This could be it right here.
Big straight punch. Vicious combination.
That's the end of round two.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Very impressive striking going on in that round. I got a time.
Whoever wins this round. The lovely Ariadne here tonight in New York City. Round three.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Good straight to the body.
There he lands it again.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two. Big Daddy with a kick to the body.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Bad intentions with the strong combination.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
And here we can see the number of total strikes landed.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Quick slip for the right.
Great exchanges.
That right hook misses.
Lands a hard shot with the left.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Lands a huge
big left.
Left
hand. Beautiful hook. Vicious shot to the body.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Oh, what an exchange.
He connects again.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Hurt him with that uppercut. Another hard uppercut.